Well, blue whales are the biggest animals on Earth, and it's amazing their ecology, how they have to make a life in the ocean, feeding on the smallest, well, some of the smallest animals in the ocean, these little bitty krill. We were lucky enough to film a surface lunge feeding blue whale, which was really remarkable. So this is something we often see from the boat, and we see splashing and we can tell the animal turns on its side. But with the drone, we were able to get this remarkable new perspective. So yeah, so here we see the animal recognize that there's a big krill patch. He turns right towards, turns on his side, pumps his flukes, opens his mouth, and just lunges right for it. And it's just an amazing sequence of events. So we know that these animals have huge energetic demands because they are so big. So it takes a lot of energy, and every time a blue whale opens its mouth, it's like putting on the brakes, so it slows way down. So these animals have to make decisions about what's worth opening their mouth for. So this is this pretty cool sequence here where you can actually see the animal look at a krill patch, turn on its side like it might feed on it, open its mouth right here, but then it decides, nope, you're not worth it, and he sort of just decides to keep going and moves right on past it. The animals don't notice that the drone is above them. It's a great way to film their behavior without disturbing their behavior at all, unlike other aerial methods, which like a helicopter or a plane that can't hover or makes a lot of noise. These animals are living and feeding within an area where there's a lot of human activity. There's oil and gas operation, there's a seabed mining permit application going on, there's a lot of vessel traffic. So amongst all of that activity, these animals need to be able to find their food and feed efficiently. So the more we know about how they're finding food and what makes good food for them, it'll help us be able to manage their population and make sure that human activities aren't impacting them too much.